on my mind. You asked me what I wanted to be, and now I think the answer is plain to see. I wanna be famous. I wanna live close to the sun. Oh, pack your bags, cause I've already won. Everything to prove, nothing in my way. I'll get there one day.
Guys, it is me, Iris, and welcome to another part of Total Drama All Stars. Before we actually get into the drama, I'd like to say thank you all for 202 subscribers now. But thank you all for 200 plus. I didn't even think we'd get over 100, so it's really awesome that we've already got 200 in like the start of the year. Hopefully, by the end of the year, we might get. I'm going to go 500. I'm not going to go 1,000. That's maybe a bit too big. But yes, I've been thinking about the Total Drama Let's Plays, and I have an idea for the next one. It might not be an All Stars. It'll be another one. I really, really want to do a Bachelorette with Courtney. Tell me what you think. I think I replied to someone. Someone commented about the series, and I said that I wanted to do a Courtney Bachelorette, and people said they would watch it, but tell me what you would actually think, because I really have big ideas for it, and I'd need voice actors for like some of it, because I can't be a dude. Anyway, we've got Jeff here. He's reading. One thing I wanted to do before we actually start is I'm going to change the teams. Did I do this on... I'm trying to remember if I did this by myself or not. I'm double checking. Oh. No, right. So we're going to change this. We're going to change the club. No, hold on. Here we go. So, I'm changing it to make it... We're doing heroes versus villains. You're probably like, oh, God. Yeah, not like heroes versus villains. People in the house. We need Heather and Courtney on our team now. Whoop. Anyone else here who's bad? No. The reason I want to do this, is that kind of more, I'm going to make Dawn a little bit. I really wanted to do this because, I feel like I keep making too many girls, and if I start to make too many girls, if I make too many girls, it kind of loses the appeal. The good team. Good team for Total Drama All Stars. So, if I keep making girls and some of them are bad, I can put them on the, like, the evil team. But, alright, we're gonna... I want to give them a new emblem. Something more... They're the good team. I don't know, that looks really cute. Little firefly. And we're gonna call this team the flying. The gophers. The fly. No, that's probably how I spell it. Is there another one? Yep, that's me. When you don't know how to spell something, move on to the next thing. There we go. The rose... No. I don't know. Well, that's cool. I'm spending longer on this than I thought I would. Oh, that's a cute dragon. Dandy dragon. Dragons. The Dandy Dragons. There we go. And then the Furious Flames. I don't know if we should change the name of the Furious Flames. I mean, Furious Flames and the Dragons. Unless there's one I feel like that suits them. Oh, I did see... The Toxic Tyrants. Actually, let's Google how to spell Tyrants, because knowing me, I'm going to spell it wrong. But I will give them a club activity. Social, be mean to everyone. That's it. That's our activity. Okay, let's, how do you spell Tyrant? I think I actually spelled it right. Did I Google? No, I did too. With two ends. Alright, the Toxic Tyrants. That's how it says it's spelled. Tyrant. Definition. Cool and oppressive ruler. That's true. Alright. Alright, so we're all good, and then I will make the Dandy Dragon social, be friendly to everyone. Alright. So, challenge time. To be honest, I don't know what we're going to do for a challenge. So, I was thinking, we still have the curry thing right here. We had the curry challenge, we had basketball, we had diving, and we had vampires, because vampires are cool. What is there? There's the losers, there's Chris McLean's house. Oh, damn, I wish we could actually play golf. Or something else. Like, I could lock them in a room and see. Why is Lindsay here? Hey, Lindsay. Hey. Okay, so, hold on, I'm gonna go to build. I usually come in here thinking of a challenge, but this time I was kind of like, eh. Just wing it, and like that doesn't really help, does it? So, outdoor activities. I do have an idea. It was my birthday on Saturday, so that's why this is video. I think this video is coming on Monday. It depends on upload. I have an idea. We're gonna make them go on a water slide and see who gets. You know how sometimes they'll like fall and. You know? Yeah, here we go, just right there at the front. We're gonna see who falls and who doesn't. I got my handy dandy notepad here. Ugh. Now, aww, it's the T pose. There's this joke on Twitter at the moment saying, look, it's the T pose. Let's write this down. What is it? Okay, we need, I'm going to write D for dragons, and then T for the tyrants. Alright. Is everyone okay? Alright. So we're going to start gathering. The dandy dragons, and there you go. So, I'm going to have the boys go first. Slide with... There you go. You can do tricks on it, but like, I don't think anyone wants to do tricks. Duncan, get out of the pose, or I will actually kill you. Alright, Scott successfully slid. Heather did not. So we got 1 point for tyrants. One person has successfully slid. Heather didn't. Duncan is just being a brat. Duncan. Heather just did it again and failed. Damn it. Duncan. No, I didn't want a picture. Duncan. Shh. Reset sim. Dunk. No, not sims. That's gonna Duncan. Total. Thing is, we don't know their last names, do we? We only know some of them. Okay. Duncan, slide. Just slide yourself. Oh my god, what the hell? Okay, stop, stop, stop. Heather, stop. Scott, stop. Courtney, stop. It's Heather. Heather, stop. Okay, Heather successfully did it, but I'm still counting the first time as the time she did it. Hunger. But stop it. Stop. Making Duncan do it. Seriously, what's up with Duncan? Oh, see, it's the... I did reset sim. It's not doing anything. Reset sim. Duncan. Hold on, guys. I will be right back to try and work out what the hell is going on with Duncan and try and fix him. So I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. I fixed Duncan. I just had to go to manage worlds and fix him. So Duncan's going to slide and... I think Courtney needs to... Oh, alright. Okay. We've only had one so far, and that was Scott. And we want them to stop. And then Courtney has to do it, because I didn't see her do it. Heather did it, like, three times. And then... I'm going to end the gathering, so it's not glitchy again. I really don't want to deal with that. So, Duncan... Duncan, I said don't do it. Then just go here. You go back. So far we've only had one person for the evil team. So Courtney, we've got two now. Right, stop. Okay, Courtney, you can go back to whatever you were doing. Why don't you just play some evil? What are Jeff and Bridget doing? What are you guys gonna do? Oh, you guys are gonna hug. Oh, you're hugging Duncan. Righty then. So we're gonna have Jeff slide. Let's see how he goes. So hopefully, I like the water slide. I don't use it that often because they're so big. Like, can they make one for a pool? I like that. Come on, Jeff. One for the dragons. And go back to whatever you were doing, right? Go Mike, go next. Slide, Mike. Slide. Jeff, do whatever you want. I don't know. Take a shell. That Mike's gonna slide. My Mike. Alright, he did it. Good job, Mike. We got two. The good team might be winning. Well, the good team is winning. Mike, calm down. Heather. Yeah, okay. Next person to do it will be Dawn. Slide. And then Bridget will do it. Mike, go to... Okay, come on, Dawn. Are you going to fail or are you going to do really good? Oh, that's actually... She's doing it in her PJs. Okay, no, it's loaded. She looks really happy. Aww. I'm a little dragon. There we go. Okay. So... Seems like I need to fix Bridget because she's wearing that. And it seems like it feels like Dawn, the other team's already won. And the thing is, I forgot to flip a coin. See if this is a challenge or elimination. But I'm going to wait to see if Bridget. Like, they still won, but if Bridget. There we go. Let's see how Bridget would have done. Yeah, what was her sleepwear? Wait, what was it? Let me fix it. Whatever it was. But... Alright. All four of the... all four of the dragons have completed it. Which means the evil team, the tyrants, are going home. Well, we actually don't know. I'm going to flip a coin. Is there a coin around here? Oh, yeah. 20 cents right here. See? You can probably hear it. I want to flip it because last time... I said this in the last episode for the vampires one. If I flip it onto the table, it makes it really loud, like, meow, and it's really hard to edit out. So, let's flip the coin. Ready? I have to remember. What was it? Heads equals challenge... No. Head equals challenge, tails equals reward. Okay. Well, I don't want to send anyone home, but then... Alright. Damn it! Oh, it's heads. Alright, someone's going home. Someone is going home of the toxic tyrants. God damn it. Who are the people who didn't do it? It was out of Duncan... Duncan and Heather. Alright. Duncan or Heather. Do I feel like... You know, in my first elimination, Zoe got this really cool machinima and everything. That's because she's special. Heather doesn't have anyone. And neither does Duncan. I mean, he does have Courtney. Oh, yeah, he has Courtney, like, red. I don't really know. Both of them are very important. Like, Heather's my favorite character, and I really wanted her to go on a date. Where is he? I wanted her to go on a date with Akira. Oh, that's why she met. I just realized something. She met Akira on the vampire's backup. Damn it, that means she doesn't actually know him. She knows Molly though. We'll get to Molly in a second. She will be joining us soon, hopefully. Oh god, that's actually really hard. Alright. Get up, come on. Sit. Like, I think everyone wants me to do a machinima for everyone. I didn't do one for Dave. Like, I only do machinimas for people who actually have something to, like, be told. So let's say when Scott goes home, if he does go home, that he went out with Heather, and, like, he's like, now I can be with Heather. Alright. Not gonna change for us, Courtney? Right then. Okay. I just realized no one started the fire. Hey, Courtney, can you light the fire for us, please? Duncan. Look at that photo. Duncan, sit your ass back down. Duncan, you're not having the shower. I don't care. I will turn off an atomity. I can't sit. Oh. Courtney, you're going to die. Oh my god. Scott, sit down. Sit. And guess what? Roast. Marshmallow. You're safe, Scott. Okay? Courtney, I'm pausing this so they don't run away. Courtney, you are safe. Marshmallows. We've got two people safe. And Duncan just doesn't want to be here. He's like, I will quit. And Bridget wants to talk. No, you want Duncan to sit. God, I love these characters. Damn it. Just look at them. You know what? I'm gonna make my decision. Heather. My dearest Heather. Congratulations. You, my dear Heather, are... Going home, you don't have to deal with all these losers. That's right, Duncan's safe. and not Heather. I feel really bad. I love Heather. But the thing is, Heather kept going. She kept wanting to prove to herself that she could actually get the slide. But she didn't. I'm sorry, Heather. I'm really sorry. You know I love you. Heather, you know, you could come back. It'll be interesting. Okay, Heather, open your eyes. There you go. Heather is the third element. The third eliminated. It's sad to see her go. We will miss her. Sounds like she's died. Like, we will miss Heather. Now, that has been it for this part of the Total Drama All-Stars Let's Play. Hope you guys enjoyed this part. I will try to upload more regularly. School has started. Kill me. And I do have to talk to you all about something that will be coming up in March, late in March. I'll be away for 2 weeks, so I'll have to talk to you guys about that in another part. And also, like I said before, thank you again for 200 plus subscribers, and I hope you have a good day and night wherever you are, and yep, I will see you in my next video. Bye!